everyone at my house.
No scrolls.
No scrolls.
No, why are there all these scrolls on the screen?
Chilled said you were cool. That's what my will said. I had to go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yay, games. I love games. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Did you have a nice breakfast this morning?
Everybody? Oh, okay.
Yeah, all of you.
I had a bagel.
Nice. Oh, I love
Dunkin' Donuts.
Sounds good.
Man, I want a bagel.
A bagel.
I had paschetti.
The bagel.
You had spaghetti for breakfast?
Okay. So I think we pop Marshall when we have vote advantage. So if there are four crew.
And I'm about to embarrass myself.
Left, because we have four votes with Marshall. No, Matthew! Yeah. All right, Mr. Z, you pirate dueled me. I'm going to do it. Hold on, can we just do a little... Yeah, and leave a conjurer. Just don't hit the bad guy. Barrier? I'll take a barrier. Hey, we kindly killed someone. We committed crime.
No. Oh my god, Jailer is getting jailer
Jailer curse. Again.
Oh, for again. Two.
Wait, really?
Oh. Yeah.
That's not good, dude.
Hell yeah.
We still have our town power, though, and they can save us.
No, we're in trouble, dude. We haven't got a jailer anymore.
You guys sound sufficiently nerdier than yesterday.
I was in jail.
Larry!
What'd you say to him? Actually, for a second.
He told me that he was going to kill me on night 5, and I said, why? And he said, I don't know. So I'm not sad he's dead, but...
Wait.
Okay. What preempted that? Can you mind reading the whole logs? Sad.
Yeah, I'll read you the whole logs.
Yeah. What happened?
Well, not all of them, because I don't want to tell you what I am.
Oh, no,
but
that's
I told the jailer what I am. They said, what's your role? Also, hi, Shubble. And I said, I'm blank. Don't shoot. And hi. And they said, I'm going to kill you on night 5. I said, why? And they said, dunno, you have until then to live.
Oh,
that absolutely so sounds like something
maybe that's
would
evil.
Say.
Also,
yeah, sorry, I took back what I said in the chat.
Shubble, if I can, I could tell you, don't even tell the jailer what you are. I thought about that after. Yeah, because if you're a trainer and you give a power roll.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
But what if the jailer decides just to murder you because you don't say anything? Because, like,
I give a fake roll. I say, I'm a trapper, you know, something like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, maybe I did give him a fake roll.
Yeah, something that doesn't seem too important.
All right, guys. Well, listen, Chilled is trapper. He just told us.
Well, no, but, like, I could be.
We should have voted.
Oh, God. Okay. I can also conjure.
I'm Kawhi Chaos.
No, Dark Fiend.
I'm about to embarrass myself.
I'm never gonna get. Oh God, we killed the smart people. Goodbye, Cheesy. Turn 5. Thank you.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm just gonna keep getting. Okay, unless something horrific happens, but I am barriered. Nah. Protect me at all costs! Hoi. Okay, that takes us down to 9. I conjure puts us on 8.
Good morning, America!
Jeezy perished.
Oh, we lost a man today. A good man.
Angel, Bryce and Apple are...
What
were they doing?
What are we?
Friends?
What are we?
Having
are
we
friends?
Tea?
Turn 5.
That's right.
That's funny.
I don't understand.
No, that's really funny. Turn 5.
There's our trapper. Oh,
it's a lot of...
Well, bark.
People.
Bork.
Okay, so the werewolf visited them as opposed to them going to the werewolf's house.
Okay,
because
how do we know
that? Their will popped up. And if they went to their...
Really?
Yeah.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Okay, so it can't be Kara then.
I have a question.
What you're saying.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Does werewolf have like really strong defense?
From last time, it was just one. It was one block. How come?
Curious.
Oh, okay.
on why the werewolf is alive.
Why the...
Oh.
As Coven, oh. Did you try to kill the werewolf?
No, I'm not Coven. No, no, no.
Do tell, Kara. Do tell.
I veteran alerted last night. So I don't know.
Oh, but
why...
somebody visited?
Yeah. But I thought the werewolf was supposed to die.
Can the trap not work the first night?
Well,
the trap is...
Oh, maybe you do know who it is.
Oh.
What?
They don't like Cortilli.
Why Cortilli?
Oh my god.
Is that who visited you?
That...
I don't know.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh, they did know because the high defense.
Hey, Cortilli.
Wait, I had high defense?
Executioner has high defense?
XC has high
defense. So somebody knew. Somebody knew.
Am I allowed to... I'm probably not allowed to say anything.
No.
Probably not.
I'm same dead. Person that got...
We'd dead. Have to bring
turn
you back
five.
To life first, I think.
So, conjures the killing roll.
Yes, yeah. Which means we don't know what kind of sneaky shit's happening.
There's some sneaky shit.
Okay.
Bro, I'll just say it. Apple, I tried to shoot you last night. I'm vigilante. Your defense was too high. Thoughts? Question?
Why Apple?
Unless someone protected me, that's rubbish.
Oh, God. I think we can talk God. About this.
Okay. That's the truth. Marshall, that's the truth.
Oh, my God.
I think we can talk about this.
I have town killing. I'm a town killing role. I can get rid of Chilled for saying okay, get Chilled out because he's lying. Get Chilled out because
no,
he's lying.
No, I tried to shoot you last night.
No, you didn't. I'm deputy.
Why are you shooting people?
No, I kind of believe him, to be honest. I kind of believe him.
Oh no. You guys have the numbers already, right?
I think Kara's gotta go.
What is this?
I don't. Are you really though?
Guys, they already have the numbers. Guys, they have the numbers.
Oh god. You guys gotta get Chilled out. He's bad.
Okay, so it's between Shovel or Bryce. Who's the werewolf?
No, stop shooting people.
Shovel?
I think it might be Shovel.
I'm the spy, so I'll do Shovel. It's fine.
There's some bad
stuff. There's so much bad going on.
I'm here to help. I'm here to help.
They're all evil.
Let's end this game quick.
Holy crap.
I mean,
her picnic! No!
My goods!
That was
my
so
cabbages.
Fast! That was so fast!
Good night. Sleep tight, Bryce.
Sleep really
I'm
tight.
I'm sure I'll be super
we
fine.
We have another town traitor, Marshall.
Do we stay at home and vote? Or just kill? Also, Kara was werewolf. I'll take a shield and worst comes to worst, just heal me. And then vote him out. A sheep. Okay. Oh, he is spy. Oh, that's kind. Oh, that
sorry,
was a lot
I
of
wanted
violence.
To spice things up at the end with a different
I thought I was
potion.
Gonna be part of the coven.
Hey!
I could have been a town traitor too.
I think Chilled is bad.
See, we just wanted to murder everybody. It was kind of a thing.
Yeah, we just
but you did great.
Get the hell out of here.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Marshall is so OP when there's not many people left.
I know, that's twice on town traitor. Mm-hmm. That's not good.
Yeah, that's rough.
That's just unlucky.
That did happen on night five.
It's a good roll. It really is. Scary too.
Yeah. Also, Carl, what happened that made you prompt saying that there that you like the veteran claim? Who knew something?
Because he listed that he visited me and werewolf. I rampaged that night.
Oh,
I didn't visit anyone. He just visited me.
I didn't even realize that.
Oops. Okay, I was like, ooh, it says my name right there. I got
interesting
it.
Thing.
I thought.
I think we were just focusing on how do we get the four
me.
People real quick and then just.
Yeah, that's fair.
I bugged Kara and it didn't show me anyone visiting. No, don't worry, guys. I was right. It was the Hex Master who killed. It was crazy.
Can you catch?
Ugh. Oh my god.
I mean, if you buy me dinner for.
Never, I thought there was,
oh
I thought it was writing for it.
Is that a euphemism?
Everyone is gonna be this scene.
Hey, he needs the energy to properly catch, okay?
Yeah. Okay, we're going to Chili's.
I thought there was
ooh, Chili's.
I love
step up
Chili's.
From Applebee's.
Well, I haven't been there in a while.
Well, Chili's and Applebee's are exactly
hits.
The same.
No, no, Chili's shits on Applebee's, dude.
Chili's is a bit better. It's like a one tier above.
Yeah, I don't
know. It's like half a tier above.
I would
it's
say
like a quarter
that Chili's
of a tier
absolutely
above.
Slam dunks all over Applebee's, bro.
Chili's got the good boneless Buffalo Wild Wings, or boneless wings. But
Chili's has chicken enchilada soup that makes me
shit myself.
It's the southwestern
I mean,
egg rolls
obviously
there.
Not too, but.
I haven't been to Chili's in a while. What's the, I think, who had the macaroni bar and the salad bar? Is that TGIF's?
That might be TGIF. They had a really good chicken skillet
Ruby
thing
Tuesdays
that they had.
Had
one
that.
You know
Ruby
what? Tuesday yeah, I think, too? Yeah, Booby Tuesday might
was
be what
Booby
you're
Tuesdays?
Thinking of. Yeah, Booby Tuesdays.
Oh, shit.
Booby, as in
breast. Booby Tuesday.
Yeah, it's a chicken place. It's a chicken place.
Yeah.
Oh,
chicken breast.
I don't think I've ever been there.
Booby
no.
Tuesdays.
I've never been there.
Booby
I've never
Tuesdays.
Been to a Golden
Lying
Corral
you.
Before.
Golden Corral? They got boobies there, too.
Well, I was
I'd like to go to a Golden Corral.
Not gonna believe this.
No,
shit. I can let you know they visited me. I got Roblox'd.
Okay. I was looking forward to having a drink.
Oh wow, we lost the color too.
Or at least somebody visited me to Roblox me. Ooh. Drowned cleric.
Don't like that.
Well, I'll be damned. Two murders in one day.
Yeah.
Hot diggity dog. That's a hoot nanny.
Well, if we're trusting Bryce that he was roadblocked, and somebody had to be jailed, that's some good start right there.
You're never gonna believe this.
I may not.
I would love to hear.
I was in jail.
Do we have another copycat? Are you kidding me?
And
did they tell you you only have 5 days to live?
Yeah. Who did it? Who did it this time?
That's a copycat. That's
wait, who's doing this?
Wait, the last two times it was Z, though.
Yes.
Z, did you do it again?
No, I'm an investigative. I'm a town investigative this time around. That's a true copycat.
Last time I died on night two, though, so.
Huh.
Not to the jailer,
that was
though.
We must
unfair.
Protect Shubble.
No. Yeah, I'd love that.
No. I can't literally protect wait, yes. you, but I'm hoping somebody who can will.
Well, Larry, how come you can't protect?
Because I don't have the role that gives me the ability to
God
protect.
Damn, Larry, we trusted
evil?
You.
Nor do I have the role that allows me to sniff feet, which is depressing.
Damn.
So what are you doing, Larry?
You want to know? Why don't you
yeah,
come over tonight and
know,
find
Mr.
out?
Fish. Oh, maybe I will
I'll show
come
you
over
what
tonight.
I'm doing in detail.
Maybe I will come over tonight, Larry.
Come on over.
Damn right, I will.
I don't think we
Bro, I think he's evil. Should I even put a goddamn trap at his place? Or the Shroud's going to use me to kill someone. Well, that is exactly what's going to happen. So let's put a trap in front of Cheesy's. Night two. I feel like the Shroud is going to use me to murder someone. And if they do, it's someone who pays attention. Because some people just zone out. Okay, put a trap in front of Cheesy's place. See if we get some information. I don't know. Ooh, run! Oh, come on! Fuck off, jailer! Why him? They're going down the list, and they didn't grab me.
Bryce.
That's our mayor? God damn it.
Killed by the coven.
Hello, the coven everyone. There's a shroud. We have a shroud.
We noticed that last round.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wait, who was Sarah Bishop?
Yeah, not new info. Sorry.
That's M, wasn't
it? Oh, that's
it?
Me. That's me. I'm silly. I'm just a silly guy. I was peeing at the time. Okay.
Wait a
Why
second.
Why did you say we have a shroud this time?
Because she was attacked
by
a shroud.
Because I was attacked by a shroud.
Yeah.
How did you say So I thought it would be good information to share.
With high
Jill,
defense,
why didn't
you
come
have,
over
right?
last night?
I mean, I don't... I guess... Well, I would say, but in case there's a ritualist, I'll die. But I mean, they could probably take a pretty good guess.
Who are you trying to execute, Court?
Me.
To be fair, my target was Bryce, and now I don't have one anymore. So I don't know if it just gets randomized tomorrow.
No, I think you get to pick someone else. I think
do you
get
I? To pick.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, that's me. So let's talk about you guys instead.
Jill never came over, and I put my best speedo on.
I didn't. I went to go visit Cheesy instead, and Cheesy was in prison.
Oh my god.
Was Cheesy?
I was
see,
in jail.
Look at that. You could have visited me.
I was in jail.
Cheesy, what were you doing in jail?
I was telling him my role.
Okay. Can we just vote someone for more time?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? That sounds like a great idea.
Okay, can we get Zine for more time, real quick? Just more time.
We'll go for Zine.
Just because here? If this is, I mean, if we're all telling the truth in the Covenant attacked and the Shroud attacked, that should remove Cheesy and Cortilli from this. I think I know what Z is because I'm doing the math. So in my mind, it's just kind of Zine.
Hey, what's the math? What's the math mathing?
The jailer's just going down the list again.
I'm not the jailer. I'm a town investigator.
Of course, Zine.
Of course.
But anyway, I really would like to know what Zine, Apple, and Larry are up to.
Well, last night I was sat waiting in my house for you to come over.
Yeah, with
and
a gun.
I was sorely disappointed. No guns.
No guns.
There's no guns in the towns of Salem.
Zine,
there's muskets.
Yeah, what are you up to? I don't have an investigative. I've just been at home trying to be good and not get killed. I have a very survivalistic type role.
Okay.
Survivalistic.
Interesting.
Type.
Survivalistic. I don't think survivalistic.
Well, it's not.
You can survive this.
We're
going
to die. Oh. Hello. Jailer bad. All right. Guess I'll just jail or bad. They're choosing to execute? I don't talk to people who do that. I didn't even get my trap out, though, which kind of sucks. Feels like they're not even going to be getting more information. Cheesy cast a spell on someone that backfired?
You could. That's
well.
Smart.
Oh.
We're gonna
oh,
ran that.
Oh dear. How could you
also kill my shroud
when I said my role?
Oh,
who did
fuck,
you try
dude.
To attack?
Oh no, dude.
Arnar.
Why the hell was Z using colon 3?
Oh, that's yeah. So funny.
Not yeah. what I expected yeah. at all. He didn't talk like Z.
I think
we should vote Cheesy.
Can I propose a vote on Larry?
No. I have another Larry. Proposal no. for someone else too. It's really important.
And it'll get Cheesy too.
Ooh, why's okay. that?
Well, because I've been very clear about my role.
The problem is that Cheesy just votes in.
Shovel, what do you have?
Yeah, but I mean, we
Zine.
Can outnumber him, right?
What?
Well,
Zine
yeah, but then
evil.
You think Wind goes through.
No,
mine will go through. Coven. That's a torment.
No, you're Coven.
Is anybody what? I pick?
Doesn't
how are you coming
guilty?
Up with this?
No.
I caught
anybody
you.
I pick?
You caught me.
God, I thought they had to vote guilty.
We got a lot of baddies. Mm-hmm.
I think that's just Jester.
Yeah, I know it's just Jester, but I thought the execution...
Can we please get a vote for Larry? He's also sus as fuck,
well,
and it'll kill Cheesy
okay,
immediately
oh, no.
anyways.
Oh.
Sus or not, we know Cheesy's
we
bad.
Also have to get Zine.
Yeah, I know, but we'll kill him anyways by voting Larry.
We're not
I
lovers,
am being told that you're,
you
might
you
be wrong on this one. They have to vote guilty.
You are wholeheartedly
if
wrong.
If you do not choose if it won't be chosen for you, you must be... No, it doesn't
this
say
is
that.
An
they have to vote
innocent
guilty.
Vote. Innocent.
It doesn't
vote.
Say
they
that
do have to
anywhere.
Vote guilty. They have oh, to vote yeah. guilty. They do have to vote guilty.
Oh.
We gotta vote out Larry.
Ah, shit.
And again, we're also not lovers, if that's what you're inferring.
We gotta vote out Larry.
I do still think we should vote out Larry. I think he's
but
a
there's
shroud.
No
we
evidence
also have to
vote
out Zine, please.
Let it go.
I will not let it go.
Let it go. There's an entire song
Slow
about
down.
It. Come
there
on.
Is. It's like a 30-minute
song entirely
too.
Too many times. God damn it.
Easy, watch out.
Oh, his little guy doesn't get
crushed
sad.
By Dwayne's Johnson.
How did we know he was ritualist? Did we have like someone figure that out in the corner or something? Yeah, liar.
Bobby guard.
No.
Larry, I trust you. All right. I think they're going to go for Shubble. I can't believe we're on night 4 and this is the holy god. Okay. Night 1. Building trap. Night 2. I guess target in jail. Night 3. In jail.
Knife four. Finally placing trap. Yeah, I think Shovel is Shroud, but I also think they are going to try and attack her, maybe. Hey! Or Larry. I don't know what Larry's up to. Oh, wow. What a beautiful... Oh, my God. Zine's perished.
Oh, my God. You're beautiful. You saved my life.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, my God. I was scared.
Okay, well, Shovel definitely can't be the town traitor.
Nope.
She could be Shroud, though.
No, that's Larry.
Oh, you're right, because on night one, you were in jail, and the Shroud did attack night one.
It's literally Larry.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, wow.
First it was Zine, now it's Larry. I mean...
I really think we should vote out Larry, guys.
I don't know, it looks like the Shroud just got rid of the coven for you guys. That's a little weird.
I'm starting to think that was a fake will.
Wait, if there's... So what's the other... Neutral.
It's executioner.
Executioner.
Oh, that's it. Yeah.
Which is Tilly, which means if you get me out, she's gonna win. Do you really want that to happen, guys?
I mean, we could all win. You know, me winning doesn't take away your win. You know, we can
I can't
all win
kill anymore.
Together.
We can all win.
What do you mean you can't kill anymore, Larry?
Can't do it. I promised my mom that I wouldn't kill more than two times, so.
Here's my problem. I don't know if I want to vote Larry, because I don't want to die.
I won't vote you if you don't vote me. Killed me. Already got a pack. That's
two votes. Let it be random.
Oh,
that's a 50% chance.
We could get the execution out right now.
What do you want?
Don't kill me.
See, she's not happy about it.
What do you mean?
Well, we just gotta vote Larry.
What if we vote Tilly out and I promise not to kill?
What? No.
That's a fair deal, bro. That's a fair deal. Chill. This is on your shoulders right now, dude.
We all win if we vote Larry. Sorry, Larry.
Wow,
we
dude.
All win.
I am a man. You know me. I'm a man of my word, man. I stick all my worms in one pipe for you. That's crazy, you know? It's just.
We all
okay,
win.
Okay, I
Larry.
Will let it be a 50-50. It's a 50-50.
Larry, you did a great job, though. Although, if I visited you and you didn't go anywhere, you would have killed me.
Oh, I went somewhere. I wouldn't have done that to you.
Oh, my God.
What do you think? I'm some sort of sicko?
Larry, you have a lot of blood on your hands, Larry.
I tell a man to come inside my house. I'm not going to kill him.
No, but I'm not going to bring the black light this time. I didn't like that last time.
Well, hey, listen, that's how I light my home. You know, you take it or leave it.
I didn't like all the decorating on the wall.
It's mayonnaise. Like Sam, I have a passion for sandwich building. Well, guys, it was nice being a part of this town. I killed people who were bad. So really, if anything, I'm a town exterminator and I deserve a thank you getting right now.
Oh. I've nearly done that many times.
I'm going to be the only one in this town.
Mm. What do you mean?
Yeah, maybe.
No, definitely. I vote innocent.
You voted innocent? You're such a freak.
Shovel, watch out. They're coming for you.
Oh, my God.
Night five, Shovel.
Oh, my God.
This town's lonely.
I did my job. My job here is done.
This town's lonely. Dude, when Zine made it so clear he was going to attack you, I dropped that chap right in front of you and boom.
So... The entire time I was like, first thing I wrote was, so I don't go for Shovel, right? Because it's just clearly she's going to be protected. And then like, we were like, and they're like, why not try? Maybe we get lucky, but that was definitely the expectation was this wasn't going to work.
Funny. She didn't get
I've been jailed night one.
She didn't get a trap until night four, that night. Cause I got roll blocked, twice.
Oh, wow. I was protecting you. That will was real.
That was real?
That was real.
Your people were never coming to kill me, were they?
I'm surprised you didn't react at all to the execute.
No, I was like, oh, maybe he's bad.
I shot Z because I realized he was jailer. At the same time, Cheesy was like, Shovel's jailer. And I was like, bro, we could have talked. I don't know where you went off, but it's Z. It's clearly Z.
Just give me a fun crew roll. It's all I ask. I don't want these horse shit solo rolls.
Good morning.
Night five.
Good morning.
Stop.
Good morning. Good morning.
Z's actually been using jailer scrolls the entire time.
I should play something.
Just jailer scrolls.
I gotta come up with something. Some play. I hate crowd. I'd rather be arsonist. I gotta come up with something. What am I gonna be? Yeah, Trapper, I didn't mind Trapper. It was nothing to do for like 3 days, but I didn't mind Trapper. I'm just bitching. Who died early? I can attack court. Mordor. Morgor. Court made it to the end. Court made it to the end. A few other people made it to the end. Oh, wow. That's not going to be good. I wonder what they're going to say.
Oh, the monarch.
Oh, our queen.
Straight for the head.
What?
Mordor.
Mordor. Is that like murder?
Murder Mordor?
Hodor?
Hodor.
Mordor.
Old door.
Hell yeah.
I got jailed and the jailer said night five.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, you have this coming. Whatever happens. It's not me though.
I mean, if it is you, I'll allow it. I won't have any.
See, you were in prison.
it's fine either way, really.
See, for the official court scribe, you were in prison?
I was in prison, yes.
And they did say turn five?
Turn five, yes.
Oh, curious, curious.
Okay.
So, shroud kill, but no coven.
And he was in jail.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Curious.
Curious.
But I believe him to actually be in prison. I mean, it could be bad, but I do believe he is in prison. I think somebody's turning on the head, Chubble. Turning the whole joke on his head.
Oh.
Listen, I'm just saying Coven didn't kill, and he was in jail.
You're just stating facts. Fair.
Yeah, I think that's a good point
to
make.
She's spitting fire, yo.
Night five.
I think, can we put Zine on the stand just to, like, get some time?
No, no time for you.
Yeah. Never mind.
All right, who attacks and doesn't say anything? That's a, hello! He said he was coven? What? He might be. He might be. He might be long conning. Also, should I Xe? Also, I picked M as Xe target. I am sorry in advance if you are M. Ooh. Hopefully. Oh, I had to get that in. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Scene dead. And Laryl dead.
Oh.
Who the heck killed the AFK guy?
He was so chill.
Oh, his wife needed him.
Chilled defense too high. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I don't feel bad about that. I don't feel bad about that at all. I've already come clean with my information.
Did you?
Yes.
Oh.
What was your information?
I don't kiss and tell, but I'm fine.
Oh, we have a jinx. Hmm.
Oh, we do have a jinx.
What a good role he lost.
Wait, how is he examining me if I had to be dead for him to examine me? I'm so confused.
Well, I think it means at night he's checking you.
He was going to.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm so mistaken on how that works. My bad. Yeah, you're right. That makes sense. He's trying to see, like, if I murdered court is what he was doing there. I get it now.
Yeah.
Makes perfect sense. Hmm.
Well, I was in prison last night and I had a very helpful conversation.
Okay.
Okay.
And did you want to share it?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay. Well, then we're happy for you, Chill. We're all
thank
happy
you.
For you
thank
right
you.
Now. Like, happy that you learned something and are feeling good about your convo.
I am.
Okay. That's what I want for my friend.
The jailer also said something interesting, and I'll just say that. I feel I don't know how to say it. The jailer straight up told me something, and I don't know if I should say it or not.
Say it. I think you should.
probably.
If they told you it, they probably want you to tell.
Okay, yeah. The jailer said that Z, when in prison, said straight up he was bad. But that's what the jailer's saying, so we'd have to trust him on it.
I claim the town traitor investigative role.
There was no shroud kill.
I mean,
why would you last night? Yeah.
Oh, and Child was in jail last night.
Car is definitely bad. Oh boy. yeah. I don't know why you do it. Car also bad. I don't know why you do it. And I'll have to put it in my will. Car is coven. Usually assured destruction. She knew. She attacked me. Don't let her get away with this. Mutually assured destruction, man. Ooh, shit. This is gonna be real awkward considering she died. Now it feels bad.
That's interesting.
Nice.
Fucking as bad as Jack Sparrow over there. Jeez, what's it like? Sorry.
Chill, I put a dart in your butt and you visited Kara.
What?
Now he will kill me? Get him? They were killed by a shroud? She fucking called it out. That's insane.
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
So there's a pirate and clearly a shroud.
I think
that's good to know.
I think Chilled might be the shroud.
No, I am the executioner for M. I told the jailer that night two, immediately.
Oh my god.
You can even check if there's a seer.
You decided to track Chilled tonight. Your target visited Kara.
Z, you are a town traitor role. I fully believe the jailer.
I believe you're the shroud.
You are a town traitor role.
Z is telling the truth right now, actually. Whether he's evil or not, he's telling the truth right now.
I'm telling the truth
so
right now.
What's the order of operations here? Who are we murdering first?
Town traitor,
like,
then shroud, then final coven.
Okay.
I mean,
okay.
I'm with the town.
No, you're town traitor. I believe the jailer when they said that.
But you're Eggsy. So
yes, I am Eggsy for M.
Is he?
He said that he wants me dead, so as long as you don't kill me, everything is going
to
be fine.
Say, no, hang on. Didn't you say you lost to a pirate? Or you won to a pirate, Em?
I
then
did
there can't
be
an Exy.
All right, Apple, you paid attention. You're the pirate, Apple.
I think Chilled might be the shroud as well.
I think he might be the shroud.
I am, but we do. So you want to break up the voting block first. As good thing you want to break. You don't want the two, because they're going to kill again tonight.
So let's get Chilled first.
No, that doesn't make sense. That's not the voting block.
So I.
Oh, you're right. Okay, sorry. I'm losing my mind.
Chilled is the tracker, so we get the guy we caught.
No, we break up the voting block, and then you can kill me. The jailer's going to execute me tonight.
Okay.
But I am a tracker. I am not town traitor. I lied to the jailer because I thought it was funny.
Why do you think that's funny?
Because I'm a streamer and I try to do funny things, you know?
You're town traitor.
I'm trying to be a silly guy.
You're town traitor.
I don't know. I kind of feel like everybody's saying.
How about we inno this and we get the shroud that I cut?
You would want that with your two roll voting blocks.
Oh, we'll get him.
Yeah, they'll put me in jail.
So silly.
Okay, why don't we inno this because I'm part of the town?
Can't, based on the role claims. Otherwise, that would make Cheesy or M the final town traitor.
I'm a good boy. Please don't kill me.
Okay, well, I mean, you're hanging the town.
I don't think
that's bad. Oh my god.
Wow, thanks, Cheesy.
That's unanimous.
They have to. The traitor doesn't want
to. He sounded guilty too.
Goodbye, not cheesy. Goodbye,
Z. So you're gonna let him kill again?
What?
Now, Jailer. Now you take me, Jailer, or the pirate, or if you think of the other covenants.
Be honest.
Whatever you want to do, Jailer. I told nothing but the truth. I will take my lashings. Hello, jailer. I told the truth. Is there... I figured, when you were talking, erratic... Yeah, I'm shroud. But I had to break up the vote. I think Apple is pirate. You might die tonight from the coven. Up to you if you want to exe me. Your call. I'm gonna try.
Ooh. What?
I was pirate dueled last night.
Oh.
And there was no coven kills. Cheesy, you are our final coven.
I promise you that I am not. I can.
Wait, what the heck is going on then? Because
I was jailed.
Well, Chilled was jailed.
Well, why weren't you executed?
And you're alive?
Wait. Well, it was a backup plan. It was a backup plan in case the coven went and killed the jailer.
Should we not be killing you anyways?
Oh, you should, but there's three other things here. I mean, I've been completely honest.
So who here is the last coven, would you say?
I believe Apple is the pirate, and it's between Shubble, Cheesy, and yourself. Wink, wink. And if Cheesy was roblocked, he might be the last coven.
Okay.
Yeah, if no one killed and he got roblocked, that's not good.
I'm going to bite you all.
What does that mean?
Okay.
I don't want to get bitten.
I'm gonna bite you guys because I'm vigilante. I'll shoot someone tomorrow night.
I'm Batman. I have power beyond comprehension. I'll destroy evil with my fists.
Tell me, were
Shovel,
you the
what
one?
Are you?
I was in prison.
I'm a tracker.
Oh, you're a tracker. Okay.
And I saw that Z visited Chilled, so I knew that Z was telling the truth that Chilled. He saw what Chilled did.
Apple, you're the pirate?
Yar.
Yar. Oh my god. Wild.
Fun.
All right, well, you know.
Don't vote me, Em. I could shoot Apple.
I don't know, man. You're going to stab people to death. I feel like I can't get behind that, you know? I can't get behind that.
Why not?
Appreciate the lack of murdering me, though. That was kind of sick.
They're plotting.
They are plotting. That's kind of crazy.
No, we're not plotting.
Chill.
We're not plotting at all.
I see this.
How do we get out of this alive?
We're not plotting at all.
Well,
oh no.
It's gonna be up to you. They're gonna kill me.
All right, she's dueling. I have to attack M. I have to, because that's the only way that my thing can be screwed over. Wow, I got a real pass. I should have been killed. Here's the thing, though. Actually, no. No, it's an honor kill. No, I shouldn't do anything. No. No. No kill. I promise, pirate. That's an honor. All right. Yeah, she's probably jailed. I should be getting killed, but then I don't want to kill anyone. I shouldn't have the win here.
Okay, so like, why would you let me live?
Because you didn't execute me.
Oh. Oh, really?
This is gonna be nice right now.
Oh my god. Wait, you actually let me live because I didn't kill you?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's a friend.
That's
right
honorable.
That is.
I was going to let Apple try and murder some people and escape, but you got to vote my ass out now. I'm the Shroud. You kind of have to, because I'm going to have to murder.
Okay. He's even accepting it. This is not how I expected this to go.
I feel very happy with this ending. Thank you, Chilled, for being so nice about
pre-gaming. Sorry.
What? He really is. I'm gonna write this down as part of your good deeds, but we're gonna have to write it as like with an asterisk and say it was in February, so it didn't really count.
Oh, these aren't like rollover good deeds.
I mean, it still counts a little bit, but you're expected to do it just as much next month, if not more.
God.
Yeah, right.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think there's any other major holidays coming up in March.
I really do appreciate it though. You're super cool.
No, the town one.
Very honorable man.
No, the town one.
I
thought it was over for us.
Well, honestly, not executing me that night, assuming that I wasn't going to kill anyone else, but you had no idea if I didn't, is a good backup plan. Because I know who the coven is, but obviously that comes down to Shroud versus coven. I lost.
It was a toss up. It was a whole toss up. Yeah, everybody was outed at the end. We also didn't know about Cheesy until that last round, so
I'm also
glad
the jester.
That I left you alive.
He was quiet.
So oh, right, of course, of
yes.
course.
Yes, of course.
Oh, I guess I'll vote innocent.
Yeah, he's the jester, so we should probably just leave him alone.
You should just leave him alone.
He's tight. And actually, like, why don't they make Cheesy's pet sad? My dog's actually sad when I'm getting hung.
Yeah,
anyway, it was
like...
a wonderful time hanging. Get it? Hanging out.
See, that was a dad joke. Look at him.
Just please drop this.
Bye.
Oh, any last words? Oh, yeah, I'm going to need someone to take care of my dog. He does only organic food, and I'm not really sure if they have that here in the whole...
Oh, okay.
They've got really good food out here in California for pets.
We'll move in with Jess.
Stuff.
Yeah, and we'll feed your
That's my wife.
Tortoise.
Good job, Tom.
No killing promised
food.
Pirate.
Aww, what the heck? An honorable guy. Jeez.
You did it. Bro, the mutually assured destruction. You don't have to out everybody.
That was a game.
That was a game. Jeez.
Once coming a neutral killer put their things out, it's just.
Yeah, if you out me, it's like I have. You gotta out back. It's a risk. It's a risk.
No,
that one's gonna be too good of a friend. If I claim you jester and I go innocent, I don't have any consequences.
Yeah, I mean, true. Yeah. Good point.
But yeah, I just figured it just also gets rid of the neutral evil, then we can focus on the coven, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah. Okay, well, I mean, I just said you're a good friend, and you said, actually, I'm not. It was for my own ambitions.
Well, I didn't want to be really like, I didn't want to be that guy. Like, haha, yes, I am a very good... I didn't want to be that guy.
No, that's fair, yeah. that's fair.
Because you shot
it's like
won.
The fact... Shield, like, had you wound around your fingers, and you guys were like, oh, he's such a good friend.
Yeah,
I was like, the heat fucking like, went oh, in his no. way to get me voted out. Oh, that was no. really nice. He even...
All right. I don't think I had people around them on my fingers, but it was in my condition to not vote them. That last game, that's an odd one. Probably should have just went with the gut that Cheesy went innocent. But I don't know. Voodoo Master. What the hell do I do again? Target cannot vote. Target cannot talk. Oh, okay. All right. Let's see. Who do we want not talking? I think Larrington Joe. Oh, no. Bryce? Ugh, I feel like he's getting veteran. Also, if I get randomly shot by a vigilante, totally deserved, because I lived to the end of that game. Last game's winner. That makes sense. Congratulations on your win, last game, Cheesy.
Oh, jeez.
My immersion.
The cutoff Hell was funny. Yeah.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
What was that about spaghetti?
Or Cheesy. Red, something about golden spaghetti.
Golden I'll pull spaghetti. It up. Let's see.
Save the town.
Why don't the cowboys in those spaghetti movies eat any spaghetti? Yeah. They always go to the tavern asking for whiskey. No spaghetti. Save the town. Want a reward? Always gold. No spaghetti.
Why would they
Mom
be,
spaghetti.
Have to be Italian
now
cowboys?
I want spaghetti. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I can.
I'm just
and...
hungry.
Which is like crazy. Can you imagine them up on the horse like, eat the pizza, the pasta, get the cows in order. Like, it would just be a whole lot.
Was my culture
like.
Just appropriate?
Yeah, Do that was such a fantastic
yes,
tradition.
I mean, like, if we're real chilled, like, no offense, but like, I'm more Italian than you because like, I've been there for longer, you know?
Oh, shit. Chilled, you
so
gotta stand
if I go, if I go to Japan, I can say I'm more Japanese than someone else. I don't think it works that.
No,
I've
been in Japan longer than you ever been, buddy.
I'm going to Japan for 3 weeks.
Fuck about your genetics, dog.
Yeah, I've been in Japan for a month. Am I more Japanese than all of you?
I think you might be, Carr.
Yes.
Actually,
technically,
yes.
Technically, yes. Yeah. Technically, yes, because none of us are Japanese.
I mean, I don't have any Japanese in me. If Carr's been to Japan, I guess you can argue she is more Japanese.
I went to Japan,
but I've been to France for 2 months.
Are you more French
I was
than
there
She's
for
actually
four.
French and Japanese.
I think you're more French than me, then.
I mean, you do speak
nice.
Really good French, so I would not.
Oh.
That's how none of this works. Buko de Beppo, sensei. Sensei. I'm the one who's doing the buka-ing tonight. And I'm gonna buka. I'm gonna buka somebody. I'm gonna. Man. I don't want to hit the VIP. I don't want to hit. VIP, because they probably have a BG. Is it worth me doing it? Okay, they can't say anything. Okay, Lizzie has been silenced. Silenced!
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, Bryce.
Good morning. Good morning.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
I know. I'm so excited. I can also speak today, which is exciting.
Oh.
Watch out! Get down!
Oh, Bryce.
I don't think he can speak anymore.
That's okay.
Bryce face isn't untimely.
Have a good time, guys.
Bryce apparently doesn't get to play today.
Poor Bryce.
That sucks.
Except for the round where he schooled me.
That was targeted. What was that about?
I don't know.
I think he was also my jailer, too.
Is he the jailer?
I don't know if he was your jailer.
Oh, wait, that's right. He's a seer. The jailer was making a beat.
It said that the monarch knighted him, so I'm guessing...
That was really bad, considering M decides to attack Z tonight. He doesn't die, so she nukes Bryce?
I was in jail last night. The jailer was making a beat, so I was like, oh, okay, he's signaling that he's Bryce.
B for Bryce.
That's all I got.
Or B for bestie.
Or bestie, yeah.
Or bastardo.
So does that make Z coven in that situation?
Because I got ahead of the story.
Oh, okay.
I wouldn't have admitted that.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
But seriously, I'm not coven. The coven knows that.
Yes. Well, I mean, it's not the coven. I mean, we all know that. Wink, wink.
Correct. Wink. I think. I hope.
Yeah.
Or at least believe that.
Do we have any info on anything? Yeah. At all?
Oh, I didn't even look at his will. Chilled and Larry are friends.
Aww.
That's all we got.
I mean, info more being Z maybe could be coven, or more likely the coven hit Bryce last night, but like he doesn't have defense, so I don't know why they would conjure him.
Yeah, because if he's a seer, he should have died.
Unless it's literally Z who was the conjurer and thought that Bryce was the jailer and then smited him down?
Yeah. What a conspiracy theory.
So why Bryce? No, it just Z was in jail. So if anything, he was more likely to be it. Oh god. I'ma claim blackmail this round. Okay. Okay. Oh god.
Ooh.
I'll just claim blackmailed. And then I can always point to Bryce's will of
Wow, that's a lot of death.
Oh my god.
That's oh wow.
Oh my god, what happened? What happened?
Damn.
Oh. They killed their own VIP.
Wait, what? Really?
Wait a second, Bertilli jail. Wait, what? Jeez. Wait, what?
Damn.
There they go.
Even insult to injury after death? What the hell, dude?
Hell yeah.
Trouble's dead. They killed their own VIP.
I'm kind of confused.
Wait, how did the admirer, kill the VIP?
All,
that doesn't make any sense.
All of us are being told, like, mine said the same thing.
Okay. Oh. I was like,
how
did an admirer do that?
The bodyguard took out a gun and shot their own VIP.
Also killed the VIP.
What?
Hell yeah.
Hey, Bryce, I'm really sorry. I didn't know that you haven't played that much. That was my bad. I thought the timing would be funny.
All good.
Yeah, I really thought when you were like, now I can talk. Then when I would do that, then it would be like, oh, he thought he could talk. But then it was more like, oh, what the fuck? Who did that? And I felt really bad about it.
So did Zine.
You're good.
The sheriff.
Oh, was there a bodyguard on the VIP thing? Wait, no.
That's crazy.
Unless the pirate, counts as the pirate. Killers. Yeah, so unless the pirate did something. But that's weird, the wording, because technically the pirate's not town.
The pirate did kill me.
Okay, then yeah, that's weird.
Who was the VIP?
Oh, that is
VIP,
weird. Right?
It was me.
What?
Wait, I killed you, though.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no, I didn't.
No, you didn't. You killed Zine.
I killed Zine, you're right. Yep.
Does the pirate just win?
Maybe.
I feel like the coven's going to win.
Alive, though.
I think it's going to be a coven win, but I'm going to call it a spiritual pirate win.
It'd be a shame if we had to go to the voting block right now.
No, Coven wins. You're welcome, Coven!
You got stolen!
You're super cool!
Oh,
God.
Wow.
You can win with us.
But you did it for them.
You win with us.
Sorry, Shovel, for the complex relationship.
Why not rush
it? Yeah. That was such a surprise.
Tell the other guys.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I almost did not. I felt bad. I was like, I don't want to make her love me and then I ruin her life, you know?
All any VIP? Oh, that could be fun.
Yeah. That'd be so fun.
Oh, jeez. It's gonna be two
and then
townies.
Maybe this LG?
Yeah. Let me get the,
This one should be fun.
I tried to propose to court, but you can't.
Oh, no.
They don't let you.
Wow. Because she's, yeah, that makes sense.
I forgot court was VIP, and so I was like investigating, like, maybe I'll find something. Nope. Nancy's town.
Oh, sorry.
I knew that too.
Confirming my suspicions, she's good.
Just confirming that the comments or that the message saying she's VIP is true.
All right, whoever gets the solo soul collector, good luck. Have fun.
God, I hope it's me.
Child, is Speedy threatening to tie you to a chair?
Yeah, it's like 50 Shades.
That's nice. So fucking
what
funny.
Is going on?
I don't know. I think he's threatening me with BDSM. I don't know. It's a weird.
He might be. Like, I don't understand what that means.
It's a chair and then a knot. I'm like, whoa, good time. Okay.
Yeah,
wow, that's horny.
I'm so excited to be this town's VIP.
Maybe the most random emojis of all time.
God. Let me ask if he's got the pink fuzzy cuffs. All right. So, fortunately, I didn't put a jailer on, so that's not good. The only positive thing that we take away here is I am working for town. Now, granted, coroner for the third time, but that's okay. Because I'm sure when the soul collector, berserker, and Jesus Christ himself comes down to get rid of this town of the evil. Yeah, I know. Coroner and all any? Yeah, Purry. Yeah, of course. Okay, so two towns. All right, doing my job. Gonna smell some feet.
Funk shoe, am I right, guys?
How many high defense do we have?
I got attacked.
Oh, jeez.
I got attacked by way too many people.
Okay, and Cheesy, you somehow survived.
Yeah.
You're either John Wick or evil.
I'm a cleric. Self.
Hang him!
This is so special.
What are you talking about, guys? Why are you accusing me of my funny talk?
You been drinking, son?
You doing spaghetti
no,
cowboy shit?
No, leave the taverns. Step out of the car.
Step out of the horse-drawn carriage, Cheesy. We're checking you.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
Let me drive my horses to work.
Spread your cheeks. Larry's got a glove.
No.
Whoa.
I'm not
sorry,
spreading
sorry.
Shit.
What makes you think I go in with a glove, man? Come on. How dare you? That's disrespectful.
Sorry. Larry's a special forces.
Jeez, you're going to have to explain why you lived. I'm sorry.
I just told you it was a cleric.
So you told to bubble yourself instead of healing our VIP?
Huh?
Why wouldn't you heal our VIP? Get up there, you psycho!
Why would I heal our VIP when I died very first last game? I'm gonna die very first this game again. I'm saving my life. I'm protecting myself. I don't know
who
the VIP
is. Everyone else
you also
here should
die. This is unfortunate.
This
I'm
town
is
traitor.
This is so unfortunate. I don't know. Can you be honest and tell us your actual role so we don't hang you?
No, I don't want to tell you my role. Yeah, I'm Doomsayer.
I'm innocent.
Okay.
Oh my god. Well, okay.
I no longer think
yeah,
I want to keep him alive.
I'm not gonna. I'm
jokes
not gonna.
On you,
well,
yeah,
honestly,
you
that's
gonna
me
alive.
That's
gonna
be
gonna
so difficult.
He doesn't know anybody's
role.
I'm not gonna kill any of you. Yeah, it's all any.
I like him.
So keep me alive.
And he told the truth, man. He
told the truth. Honesty.
He told
the
truth.
That's what you think. You guys took it. You took the bait like a bunch of suckers.
Damn it, Cheesy!
I didn't take it. You fuck.
Which is what I would say if I weren't telling the truth. You guys are the best. Thank you so much for skipping on that boat.
Does Doomsayer have defense? Okay.
Do they?
Yeah, Doomsayer's had defense.
Think so.
For sure.
Well, I don't know. I got no idea. Okay. Z is the actual VIP. But since I have a... Since Apple said she would heal me, which means I can leak the VIP in here. So, because I won't die. Kara VIP. They're not going to believe it. They're not going to believe it. They're not going to believe it. They won't. It's a double bluff. Double bluff. Son of a bitch, they killed him anyway.
Good guys, morning. Guys. Oh, shit.
Oh, holy shit.
Guys. Dude, the berserker's cold.
Oh, my God.
A high defense.
Yeah, no shit.
Doomsayer.
And you guys kill Cord as well? Bryce, watch out. They're getting everybody who's dying early.
They're getting everyone who they're killing.
There's a Shroud? And Berserker?
Berserker, Shroud, Potion. Wow.
Oh my god.
Extremely high. Extremely high.
How many more people have that?
That's funny.
That's so funny.
Oh my god. That's funny.
Oh my god.
I like how that extremely one was all caps too.
That poor guy.
The other
dude,
one was all fucking, lowercase.
He really got attacked by everybody and their grandma
and
last
they went
night.
Back
that
for
is
him.
Insane. Like, Jesus Christ.
Whew. So, anyone
Man,
have
that,
some information?
That log is so colorful.
No, I got no information.
All right, well then, I'll out my information.
Sure.
Okay. Ooh, man, bad person between Mr. Larrington Jones and Z.
Dog shit. Reed.
All right, Larry.
You two better figure it out. Night one, I got roll-blocked. Night two, I checked
I'm
out.
I'm a tracker. I spent my first night sniffing chilled. He didn't visit anyone. I spent
I was
my
roll-blocked.
Second night sniffing on cheesy,
sniffing
and he did not visit anyone.
Interesting
Z, what terminology.
Are you?
I don't know. Are you a witch by any chance, chilled?
No, I am the seer.
Okay.
That felt sincere.
Can we get him up? Because it's either
sincere?
Him or Larry.
I like
they
it.
Could be gestures,
it?
Too. They could be gestures.
Thank you. I see what you're saying.
I'm
right
just
now.
A lonely. I'm just a lonely investigator. I investigated Apple night one, not sus, or at least no blood. Night two, I investigated Bryce, also no blood. That's all I got.
So it has to be him or me one? That's bad?
I mean, you guys can also be Jester or Executioner. You guys are on different factions. Night one, I was roll-blocked.
Oh,
night two,
they're actually enemies.
Yeah.
Enemies.
Hmm. Okay, well.
I mean, so I don't know who to vote. They both could be lying.
What's your role, Larry?
Yeah, Larry.
I'm good. I'm a good guy.
Okay, Chilled is likely the witch because I got accused out of nowhere, and that was his backdoor way of doing it. He's the witch, I'm the berserker, he controlled me, and he killed Cheesy.
Oh. What? What?
Mutually assured destruction.
This is insane! There's no way,
he
this can't be true. The real witch is excited.
Super close to his mic, it has to be real.
The real witch is really excited.
He said that with his whole chest, bro.
He really did, he fucking whispered that.
The real witch is gonna kill me.
That was crazy. Mm-hmm. I need protection.
Help! Help!
Hell yeah.
All right. Oh, God. Dude, the amount of bad rolls. The amount of bad rolls. I'm lying about Seer. Whoever seems better Hell lives. Yeah. They are gonna hate this. Oh, God. Well, time to find out who the Shroud is. Let's examine Zine. If anything, it buys Kara some more time. Alright, we bought you some time.
Ocho.
I bought you some time, VIP.
Ugh.
Oh. Oh, nobody protected this man. That is, that's so
I did sniff him again.
That is very sad.
He just wanted to sniff feet.
Oh! Hey, oh, what is that?
Oh, man. No, I don't talk about moms, only dads.
That's true, that is true.
I respect the ladies, I only disrespect the dudes.
God. Who would talk about Rice? Moms?
Is Cruz
you just gambled that I was night. The one saying it?
Bryce.
I did nothing last night. Oh, what's up?
You visited Chilled last night.
I don't know why you're lying, but okay.
Oh.
Damn.
Are
what
you
say
calling
Bryce?
Them a liar?
So, yeah, I very much am.
Okay.
So you are claiming I'm either Coven or Shroud?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know if you put an XC target on me or for your jester. I don't know.
You're saying neither. They're a liar and a fool right now. Is that what you're saying?
Well, I don't know if they're a fool, but they're definitely a liar.
Damn.
I have done
I
nothing
her.
But my job.
I believe
and
her.
That's it. Oh,
what's
man.
Your job?
Ooh, let's well, see. Let's
claim your
bad.
Job.
My job is being a hero, and I've done my thing, and that's all I can do.
What does that mean?
My guess is there are a bunch of coven right now because this feels real bad. I've been kind to the VIP, and so far, so good. I would hope the VIP is nice to me, but.
Are you so good?
So, I am so good.
Apple making a random accusation makes me think that she's telling the truth about her role.
I don't
want really to
give away what I have done for the VIP, though.
I don't know if I believe that because of the stuff that I've seen.
I don't know what to believe.
I don't know why they're lying, but that's okay.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Bryce. I tried to help
sorry,
you.
Bryce.
It's okay.
That's all.
I did
no,
do my
Apple
thing.
Was lying
I
now.
Love you, dude. If you're good, I'm really sorry.
You made it to day 4.
Is he
I mean, this is about as far as I've made it.
Oh, day 4 is great. Yeah. It's like almost the weekend.
Ah!
Don't act surprised.
Wait, Apple.
Don't act surprised.
That's like literally.
Okay.
Join us, Bryce.
I am surprised.
Join us, Bryce. Join us.
Oh, well, I know who it is then.
Wait, so it was a zine option as well.
I had a crackpot theory and I was proven wrong. My bad.
No, it's not in your bad. I was a crackpot
dude.
As well. I'm like, all right,
dude,
there's so many bad.
I had just got done writing my will and I said, like, if anyone accuses me out of nowhere, they have to be
witch.
Bad. They're the witch. They know I'm the berserker.
Uh-huh.
And then you just come out with that information of Larry. I'm like, okay, that's the witch.
Just really open and closed. You're like, well, there we
go. Oh, God. It's a little BM. I'm like, there's so many bad roles. I'm just going to pick two and see who defends. Larry was like, I'm the fucking tracker. I'm like, okay, Larry's telling the truth. He's dead. Oh, God.
Good morning.
Yeah. Mm. Oh my God. They're singling in on
oh
people.
My God.
They keep getting the same.
Let me pee real quick.
Oh.
Because I still have to step on my own.
Oh. Are they in cahoots?
Okay. Wait.
Are they on the same team?
There's no way.
Hang on. That's crazy.
Then we've got two bad guys.
Well, yeah.
Back to
well, there's
rights.
There's a
witch.
The witch is
and
controlling
the
shroud.
No,
yeah,
I mean, we know who they are. Bang to rights.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We do? Yes.
Yes, we do.
Yes.
Didn't
because
were
of
you
that.
Wrong about?
No, but that's it's because Bryce appeared on both of them,
oh.
So I took a gamble.
So it has
and,
to
but
be.
It's
I know
Court
I'm good,
and
it has
Zine.
To be him. I'm good. I'm good.
But look
I'm
at
good.
The ones
so
above. Look at the
right.
First ones.
Oh, yeah.
Court,
well,
Larry, or Bryce.
Right.
Larry and Bryce are both good. No, but it said at least one, so you could both be good. But it said Court, Larry, or Bryce. Larry and Bryce are both good,
okay,
so Court
so
has
Zine
to be bad.
And
Zine
and
Shovel. It's
Zine and Shovel.
Zine and Court.
I am over here flying under the radar. I don't appreciate my name.
Court is already.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Court was bad. Okay, okay. So Court was right. So Zine. Yeah.
What?
Mm-hmm. Oh, one of them
because
are
it's,
good.
It's,
you think
it's,
the witch?
Yeah, one of, at least one of.
I'm just
so
trying
so
to live my life.
It's probably
you guys are
Zine. Yeah.
Bringing all this out, and I.
It's just okay. Zine, yeah.
I'm sorry, Zine.
Why?
If it helps you feel any better, I accidentally got Bryce killed the last round.
That does make me feel a little better, but like.
Okay.
Just, I can't ever quite figure out the right way to structure this in a way that I can have a defense that, like, saves my skin, and it's just
it's really hard. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
And mm-hmm. so I just like
you're good. We get it. I'm sorry.
Fine. Excellent.
What?
I appreciate what? You all.
Sorry, wait. Huh?
Wait a minute.
Huh?
Do I have any last words?
No.
I don't believe what?
Oh! No! No!
Okay.
That makes things awkward.
I didn't see that coming.
Me neither.
Damn, Abla got two.
Ooh, I understand if it's me, Zine. I understand if it's me.
If it is, does the jester win?
Apples.
Is it done?
Okay,
that
so
will though.
How many coven are there?
I don't know. This... I felt like a lot, but
right, I'm surprised.
There is at least a witch. That's all I know.
Yeah.
I mean, I feel like
might be Apple.
Shroud knows who the coven is, or at least who the person is, because there's no way they just coincidentally hit the same thing every time.
Over and over? Yeah.
But I mean, it might be two of them. Although I do actually have a trap on Kara.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. So it might end interesting.
I like it. Huh. Huh. That seems okay if Apple's good.
Unacceptable conditions!
Shh. Oh, whoa!
Wow.
Did we do it?
Unbelievable.
We did it. Even if they vote the wrong person. Oh, that's definitely him. Yeah.
Okay. That has to be you, Kara. Like, I'm convinced that's you, because I don't think that's Apple.
I do like moms.
It's not Apple. She's
night
not right
five.
There. Although, I shouldn't put that past you, Apple, because you...
She just accused the VIP?
You can be incredibly so, unhinged just accused on occasion, so it could also
no,
be
No, it was me. It was me.
Aw, thanks. Oh, okay. Guys, I know that you're holding hands, but if you could just hold hands and look away and then let me do this, that would be cool.
Are you
what?
Gonna
kiss you on the cheek and save the town, baby.
Aw.
Yep.
Save the town?
You just gotta believe in me.
Save the town? Let evil save the town?
At least one of these people, and Shovel or Kara, are evil.
Yeah.
But that's the last one from last night as
well. It's Jover!
So.
Rough. Yeah, so I think that maybe you're being hasty and it's a girls' night and we should all just like call it here, end it
it's
here.
It's been a girls' like, night for like the last two nights, though.
Ladies' night! You know what? I'll die with honor. I did a great job of... I murdered people. And I
so
hope
were
you guys...
being witched or is the witch being shrouded?
So actually, I think that... Wait, Kara, what is your role? What can you do?
I give people drinkies.
Oh, you went to whoever I killed. That's how I killed them previously.
Oh, I was wondering why every single person mm-hmm. that I was giving drinks to was dying. I'm like, what the fuck is happening? Oh,
no. You gave Larry a drink and I went to him because of you.
But they were all also being killed by Coven.
Shubble tried to witch me last night. I don't know what happened with that. I think
so
she
how
died.
How are they all being killed by Coven and Shroud?
We're violent people. I really don't know. I couldn't tell you.
Kara, you owe Bryce the biggest thing. You were trapped. You were going to live forever.
Mm-hmm. I abstained.
No, that's what I'm saying.
You're
like
mean?
The biggest thank you. Like, you didn't
wait,
murder
why,
him.
Wait, why though? Because
yeah,
I went to
you,
her
Bryce.
And
thank you.
I didn't get attacked.
Yeah,
probably because
awesome.
You were not using your own body. You're using yeah. someone
right.
else's body.
Okay, sorry.
So with that trap being said, like, I think that was open and shut.
That was wins. Amazing, yeah. But I was wow. like, I've not had any text about anything that's happened, Bryce. I don't know.
Well, I did want to say, oh, by the way, I put a trap at the VIP's house.
Poor yeah, out for Cheesy. He told
nobody
the truth.
Hit that. Right.
Cheesy told the truth, then you guys killed him extra.
Everybody yeah, stabbed
funny.
Me.